Fuck happened to you? Not bad for a human. He's not dead, is he? He's gonna grab my leg when I walk over you. Go on, grab my leg. Thank you. Come on, let me search you then, you bastard. Containers.
Ricardo, I'm here. It looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Fucking hell. Does, don't it? Can't search you. Can't search you. Hostiles nearby. Right, okay, I can do this bit pretty quick then. Now I know what to do. Get my pipe bomb ready for his wankers next time. Bitch. There's nothing in here. Pick up is that? Can I get that? Nope. Nothing. Nothing on any of these desks. Oh, almost missed that.
Jackson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best attention to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now, get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
The door up here is blown. I can't get in.
Yes, I can. Right, save it first. I don't think there is any hostels nearby.
Access to Apollo. Open the tower transit.
Apollo transit reserved for Sikhs and executives and synthetics only.
Right. Then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Biocontainment has a level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
Throw a flare down there so I can see what I'm doing a bit better. Nothing in here, is there? So let's put come on, buddy. Up here. That's it. Let's do this. Pipe bomb. No, pipe bomb said. Come on. He's gonna be good. Take them all out, did it? thought it was going to take them all out, which is a bit of a shame. Trying to get through. They won't be getting through there now, will they? Wow, man, got loads of. Oh, it's actually giving you EMP mines. First time I've ever seen pre-made. Pre-made weapons. It's going to be in this terminal then. Okay.